Habang ay ko. Habang di pa ako ina-admit sa online class namin, nagugupit muna ako ng mga label.
Hi, I am Denzel. I am a nursing student, a content creator, and a small business owner. I am the business owner of formerly Densi Cosmetics, but now I changed the name to Densi because I added some products like clothing and other essentials like face mask, pocket-sized alcohol, and headband with ear protector. I started my small business this February 2020 because I wanted to challenge myself if I am responsible and creative enough to juggle all the responsibilities of handling a small business, studying, and doing YouTube.
Habang di pa ako ina-admit sa online class namin, nagugupit muna ako ng mga label. Natakot ako, baka hindi ko ma-perfect. Oh my God! Hindi siya gitna! Pwede pa pala tanggalin. Forgive you. Oh my God, masisira. Forgive yourself, Denzel. Hindi siya nagitna. Sorry.
As an ABM student, even if I am a nursing student right now, that's why I have a little background about the business world. But the true reason is that I want to invest in my allowance and I want to make my own money. I started with 1,500 pesos. I ordered only a few pieces because I'm still testing. I'm still conducting a market research. I'm still figuring things out, and I don't want to waste the 1,500, which a part of it was lended to me by my mom. First thing that I did is that I looked for suppliers both on Facebook and Instagram. I checked for their legitimacy, I asked for other proofs, and I stalked their page. It feels like a one-man team because I'm the one doing all the job. I'm the one doing the researches, the experiments, the marketing, from the output of the product to packaging to social media posting to shipping. But I asked for my family's and friends' opinion to help me assess, for me to have a good decision. Also, I pray that the Lord God will guide me every step of the way.
Alam, saya ko. Yun lang yung gusto sabihin, saya ako. Kasi andito na yung stock.
Not that organized person. I wish I were. But I just do things one at a time. I prioritize things one at a time.
Gagawin ko ngayon. Mag-aaral ba ako? O magpapaka ko ng mga kailangan ipa? We'll see.
For me, making time for my business is some sort of relaxation because Densi time means a break from akad. And even though school is the top priority, I really work hard to be consistent with my business.
Available na po ang Densi Cosmetics sa Shopee, and kada may nagpa-follow, natutuwa ako kasi sumisigaw yung cellphone ko ng Shopee!
Don't need to take big steps in order for you to start. It may be stressful at first, but it is something fruitful in the long run.